And I'm back. Look at that, I came back and I got two more viewers. Interesting. Wait, what? What I did was I turned off the stream, because when you turn off the stream, you know, Twitch will say, okay, that's the end of your streaming video, and it'll save out that video. And then I turned the stream right back on, so now basically I'm streaming to a brand new video. So that's all I was doing, was turning it off to kind of have an ending point for the violet fungus, and then turned it back on. Because if I draw anything else, it's not going to be about violet fungus anymore. So yeah, I'll probably just doodle. I need to practice that anyway. That's pretty bright. Stick to that. Oh yeah, but it should be that anyway. It should be this. Yep. For my YouTube stuff. Oh, now I lost all my viewers. Now I've got 6. My room can't make up its mind. On Tuesday, we're having another D&D session where we play online. And the last 3 weeks, other artists have been drawing while we've been playing. And they're very good at it. So I've got to practice up till Tuesday so that I can draw a little bit faster, a little bit more live, make it interesting. Because I'm a slow drawer. So, kind of practicing that now. So I keep doodling erase. This is probably not a stream I'll keep. You still with me, or did I lose you? Hey, Bob. How's work coming along, Bob? Cool. Hey, let me ask you guys, have you ever supported any Kickstarter artists before? Matthew Malinsky. What kind of project was it? Oh, you did via Patreon? Yeah, that's cool. What kind of projects were they? Like, what kind of projects do you guys... Dang it. Look to... support... I don't think I can copy that. Yep, I can. Driftwood Archives. He's got his own website. Oh, he's doing... I'll put this on stream. Actually, sorry. Back and forth. And then I'll put it on stream. Cancel. Almost there. Yeah, I am interested. Stick it in. Yeah, chaos chat. Oh, that's fine. Did you put it in chat or which room do you put it in? Oh, there it is. Okay, yeah, I see him. Wow, that's pretty sweet stuff. See, Cap, I gotta try and paint like this guy. Can he? You can't host Twitch on your website, can you? No. Funded in 9 hours. I wonder how many followers he has. Yeah, I was going to do world building first. The reason why my name is Planet Chaos is I started off with Chronicles of Chaos. So I had a comic book, The Chronicles of Chaos. But then I realized how much work it is. Because damn, just to draw the maps and everything. develop the races, figure out some economics. It's a lot of work into doing world building. Plus, I always make it harder on myself. My world was going to have 12 major races. The planet itself was going to be many times larger than Earth. It would have been cool though, but crap load of work. Sam Peterson Art. His name sounds familiar. Yeah, I follow Sam Peterson on Twitch. I recognize that little icon. Yeah, this guy is awesome. I would love to be able to paint this well. This guy has a Brahm feel to me. Wow, that's cool. Oh, now I wish I hadn't seen this. How the hell am I supposed to paint a Naga now? Oh, wow. Hey, I'm the one who keeps telling everyone else that rule. But sometimes we slip and you look at everyone else and you're like, God, I still suck. But to answer your question, Bob, that Cap posted a link and moved it to the art chat. X-Cat Darkness moved it. Huh. I didn't know anyone had control over my stuff. So anyway, he just moved it to Chaos Art, I guess. Let me see what he did. Chaos chat. Moved it to the art chat. Are you lurking, X-Cat? So anyway, in Chaos chat, there's some links. And one of the links is to Quinn. You know what? I'll just post it. There we go. There's the link. So that'll take you directly to his website. Moved it to art chat. Right on. I actually probably shouldn't scroll through a ton of his stuff on my own stream, so I'll go back to this stuff after. So I'm going to take a quick break too, and I will be right back as well. Probably it's possible the music that I've got going is from, now assuming that everything that I have been told is correct, this is music that Kevin MacLeod has, MacLeod, maybe that's how I say his name, Kevin MacLeod. So it's possible that the game used his music because he lets you, it's royalty free, copyright free. You're supposed to give him a what's the word? Attribution though. And okay, be right back. You know, I don't think I've yawned since I opened the window. Still tired, but I haven't yawned. I'm gonna turn off my mic while I'm eating. All right, I'm back. Yeah, 13-hour shifts. That starts to add up quick. The only way you can handle those is work, eat, sleep, work, eat, sleep. But then who wants to do that for too long? Although, I work more hours now than I ever have in my life. If I count streaming, I'm working, I don't know, well, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, sometimes 15 hours in a day, like 8, 9, 10, 11, certainly 11 hours, 12 hours, but when you love it, like the drawing, you know, that's not work, it doesn't feel like work. I want to go find out. Something's wrong. Something's not aligned right. This on stream. This guy, by the way, hey, let me read you first. Yeah, it never felt like work back then, more like fixing stuff I wanted to get fixed. Yep, I wasn't pushed to do it, I pushed myself because I had big plans to clean up someone else's big mess. Yeah. It went away. Two hours. Oh, that's that new guy. So 18 likes. Someone. Oh, that's mine. So 18 likes already. I always like it after people like it. But see what I've done? I don't know. This is just how I like my brain. My brain works this way. So I post three images, three steps to the image, and now they all line up. So the pencils, inks, and colors. And then for the last few images, you know, I just started obviously the last three, but that way that you see the progression for all of them when you're doing the browsing. I don't know if that's good or not, but I saw that and I'm like, yeah, I'm gonna do that. Why not? Because if I waited till I had everything fully colored, man, I'd only be posting like once a month nowadays. I'll put it up on ArtStation tomorrow. Yeah, I was kind of hoping other folks like progression. I love seeing progression. So, I figured if I love it, and I know a lot of people love progression, so I figured it was a win-win situation. Yeah, that's a little bit of the designer in me. I like ordered chaos. I like structure. Woohoo, we're both proud. But I can't seem to get over the hump. Let's see how many viewers. 54. 54 is pretty good. That hasn't been up very long. 58 for the penciled werewolf. So my numbers are inching up. I'm in the 50s now. Of my followers. Well, the likes, I don't know if it comes from the followers. Most of my likes, you know, are coming from people that I've never seen before, and a lot of them I think only see my images once. That's just the way Instagram works, right? If you don't actively follow, the odds of you seeing that artist again, unless they're following keywords that I use for my images. Yeah, I get about, you know, one or two followers per image that I post. So I don't know if that's a good rate or not, but that's what my rate is. Sometimes I might get a little bit more. But I've noticed I usually get at least one. New follower for every image that I post, usually two. I mean, you can see I've got 45 posts, 77 followers, so not quite 2 to 1. Well, not even close to 2 to 1, really. But I know a lot of people see it. I mean, I've got a crap load of likes, so that's always good. Yep, go. Look at that. That's not supposed to be here. These are not supposed to be here. Oh, he posted twice? No. Thank you. person that's posting. It's not posted. Welcome back. actually show you what you missed. I went to, let me break it out again. I was posting the image on Pinterest. And I don't know what I'm doing different. I think, actually, let me show you this first before I start talking about it. So when I started, you know, I've got 39 views, 45 views, 166. And then when I got to this guy, I'm 373, 706, 182. I'm like, okay, people like game bosses. So that might be, that makes sense. But then it dropped back down, 560, that's pretty good. But then it dropped back down again. But then I got 2,000. I was like, woohoo. Then out of nowhere, for the roving mauler, I got 92,000 views. I'm like, holy crap, what did I do? Why did that picture get so many views? And then the saber-toothed tiger went down to 119. But then I just saw for the first time, the werewolf has 224,000 views and 154 saves. So I have no idea. So what I think happens, I think someone new is following my boards, and that someone new probably gets a crap load of views. So more people are seeing my art, I guess. I don't know. 224,000 views. I'll take that. See, now what I should do is I don't care if they're following me on Pinterest, that's all the same. Get these people to follow me on Instagram too. I should start promoting more. I don't promote very much in Pinterest. All right. I was going to talk about this one artist. Let's go back. So, skip these guys. Oh, these guys are good. This guy here, he posted a couple. Hey, there's mine. Still at the top of the list. So this guy, this is not his best drawing. But this guy, Grazing Dinosaur Press, is phenomenal. Let's go look at his work. So he's doing some pencil stuff, but let me show you his really good stuff. Like, this is cute, but it's not really. This is okay. He's doing some wash. His inks, now we're starting to get somewhere. His inks are awesome. I just love his inked work. He's freaking awesome with colored pencils. Although he does acrylics too, so I know he does mixed media stuff. There's another one. But let me find an atypical image on why I like this guy. Oh, that one's cool. So that one's just all inked. See, this is what I want my pictures to look like before I color them. You know, he puts in a lot of texture with his inking. I wish I could get this good. And technically, I should be able to. You can see the details on that one, but that's pretty awesome, man. That's so good you don't even need colors. But so So we compare where I am today to this, and I'm not comparing myself to his skill, but this is where I want to get to. This is the type of inking that I want to do. Let me scroll through here. Yeah, like look at that. I just think that's awesome. Let's check another one. Thank you for the compliments as always, but no way, this guy, I'm not even close to this guy yet. I think what I've been thinking about the last couple days is I should probably do some studies of his art and actually literally try to replicate what he's got on a picture or two to kind of understand more of what he does, more how he got there. So I know this picture, he's got some ink. He put in a little ink wash on top of that, and then he does white pencil on top of that. So that's how he's getting those three tones. They're all three tone images. Well, in general, they're three tones, but they're continuous tone. That one's not so good, honestly. He's great on his wash, but it's his inking that I like. Oh, and I love his blue line drawings. Love those. He has such a nice expressive line. So yeah, this guy's pretty awesome. Look at all that line work. All right, my friend, I think I should go. I do have to work in the morning, so I'll get maybe 5 hours sleep. Or less. So 5 or less for me. So I should probably get to bed so I can get up and do what I gotta do. So, what do we got? Cat-tastic's lurking. So, thank you for lurking. Another viewer. Apricot. Droop Fruit. Bin Lagan 07. Cog Whistles. I think most of those are bots. But last time I said N3TD3V was a bot, he came back on and said, I'm not a bot. Yeah, I think most of them are. But I should still have five viewers. And I don't know who they are. We know there's Bob. I don't know if I count as a viewer. And we know you, of course. Cat-tastic is another one. So even though it says I have five, I think only three are actually folks. The rest are bots. Now I have six. All right, so Cap and Bob. Bob, I'm assuming you can hear me. Cap, I know you can hear me, so I'm definitely going to bed. As always, thanks for keeping me company, guys, while I'm drawing. I do appreciate that. So I will start to phase out.